Now I'm going to show you the standard application for the movement diagonal flying. First, I'll demonstrate the movement from the last rappel monkey. That's diagonal flying. Now Rich is going to help me show you the standard application for diagonal flying. So imagine he punches with his left hand. I intercept, pluck, step my right foot behind his leg, shift the weight, and since he's taller than I am, I'm going to come under his arm and deliver shoulder stroke. If he were shorter than me, I would come over his arm and deliver the energy this way. So not shoulder stroke, but a takedown with palms.